Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Gio, and these are your daily announcements. There will be a sophomore class homeroom on Friday, September 22nd at 8:56 in the auditorium. All share members, please remember to bring in your food donations by Friday, September 22nd to Mr. Ward's car at the cafeteria parking lot at 7:30 a.m. or to Mr. Ward's room 221. A reminder to seniors, yearbook, portrait at the high school on September 29th. If you would like to have a retake, you need to call the photography company. Information is on the bulletin board outside of room 116. Thank you to all of the students who are already scheduled. Math club will meet at 3 p.m. on Thursday in Ms. Pascoe's room. Library lunchtime marker space workshops will begin next week. The workshops will be held every Tuesday and Thursday during lunch periods. Anyone wishing to attend the workshop must go to the library to sign up and serve. Oh my God, I'm too fast. Oh, they should sign us for the, I can't do this, I'm sorry. Art club is Thursday after school. Please come by and be Miss Russo's friend. Congrats to the tennis team on their win against Rutherford yesterday. Really great job. That will do it. Your daily announcements. I'm Gio. Have a great day.